All these people have come from all over the world tonight just to be here. Don't just dump them. Float them in the wind. It should be magical.
It only happens once a year. New Year's Eve. Okay. It's a time when hopeless should be romantic. Last year, I met a woman. She was extraordinary.
She has a honey lash.
And a resolution can become a revelation.
That looks like a long list. You better get on it.
If you can make these resolutions come true by midnight, you get these.
14 stuff, please. You called her okay.
And when one night can change everything.
No. This thing is dead.
It doesn't work.
Call Super.
You don't work either.
Hello, New York City.
I want to go to Times Square tonight.
Let's hurry, Dalton.
You know, I'm 15. Mom,
I know.
This is not a training bra.
And this is not Girls Gone Wild.
The first baby delivered in the new year is 25 grand.
Oh, it's on.
It's gone. Nobody wins when pregnant women fight. Resolution number two. Breakfast at Tiffany's.
What? Because it's New Year's Eve, you want another shot at it?
She's just fooling around.
I like fooling around too.
Here we go.
Is it New Year's Eve?
We've got to do something to get you out of your New Year's Eve funk. We can have our own party.
You went out for a slice of pizza, and you may have run into the one.
We got a kiss at midnight.
Well, you know what that is?
Insanity.
No, serendipity.
The countdown begins.
Magical night. It's about getting another chance to do more.